somebody at the door.
Hello, goodbye, Agent Roberta. What do you want?
Is Roy here?
Well, he's not here. I've thrown him out of his apartment. I've sent him to Coventry.
Yes, but where is he?
He's in Coventry.
Okay.
Why am I behaving like this? Johnson's my friend. Roberta's my friend. I shouldn't... Oh, dear. I gotta go and find him. Gotta go and find him. Oh, dude. Shit, better not forget the essentials. And where's my martini? Well, here we go again.
Jolly rubbish place to go to. Hi, Roberta, what are you doing here?
Well, I just jogged from through to give you your wallet. You left it at my house.
How strange. She jogged from through.
I've got a plane to catch.
This is Coventry. So where is he? Johnson. I know he's here somewhere, because I've sent him here. Well, Coventry's certainly a big place. It's going to take me forever to find Johnson around here.
Where the bloody hell is he, Johnson? Twin, it's me, it's me! What are you doing down there? So, Flynn, what are you doing here?
Well, I'm looking for you, Johnson.
I thought you didn't like me anymore.
Well, I decided that we ought to be pals after all.
Pals?
Yeah. Yes, we're pals again. Never again will any girls come between me and you, Johnson. Now we're together again to fight the forces of evil and to suss out the paranormal.
Well, chums again, eh? That's good. Cool. Wow. Wow, that's good. That's great, good. Yeah. Wow.
Hello, chums.
Oh my God, my pants are wet.
Well, my martini's still dry.
Brother, it's a ghost.
Ghost! 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 Ghost!
Oh, they've gone. But only came to say hello.
Oh, Johnson, we've got to pull ourselves together. What should we do?
I'm afraid to say there's only one way of getting rid of a ghost. We exorcise it.
Hey guys, what are you going to do? Don't do anything stupid now, I've come back to tell you something.
We've come to exorcise you.
Please don't do that, I've come to tell you how I died.
I'm sorry, but as you're a ghost, you must be exorcised.
Please don't exorcise me. I've come to tell you how I died on Clutton Mountain.
How did it happen?
Mr. Alien Man came down from the future and killed me in 1928.
Ah, so what you're saying is you'd like us to come back in time and save you, eh?
Yes.
Time to suck you up. To suck you up in this jar which I have in my pocket.
Is that suck me up into the jar or suck me off in the back of the car?
The former.
Uh-oh.
I have Wainwright's ghost in a jar. You won't get this free in your cornflakes, kids.
Well, we've learned something today. For the Z-Files. We have learned that G is for
ghost.
Macho man, I've got to be a macho.